Good morning, and today is Sunday. That dog barking in the background is my dog. We're just about to go to our second mantrailing session. For those of you who haven't heard of mantrailing before, it's where a dog picks up a human scent and then tracks that scent to find missing persons or a hidden person in this case. It's all for fun at the moment, but as I said yesterday on my video yesterday, the long-term goal is so that we could take Teddy and myself and go and join Mountain Rescue. That's the long-term goal anyway. So, good morning, it's Sunday. I want to start the day with an apology. I was really sneaky this morning and had a quick weigh-in. I should have waited until tomorrow, but I thought, sod it, you know, I'm feeling good. I was expecting to see some losses, but imagine my amusement when I actually saw a gain. 98.2 from 97.2. So I don't know what the hell's going on there. I'm guessing it's going to be something to do with all this sort of stuff, water. But pleased to say that the body fat's gone down, which is awesome. So yeah, I've seen some results already. I'm going to put this down to a non-scale victory. That's an NSB, non-scale victory. Because I am feeling good. My clothes aren't fitting right anymore, they're fitting better. So yeah, sod it. I'm not that bothered. I'd love to have seen a huge loss like most other people, but then again, I haven't got such a huge amount of weight to lose either, so maybe this is just the way it is, you know? But there you go. I'm on plan 100%. I haven't dipped out of it or dipped in of it. You know, I'm fully committed. I'm in the deep end. Plenty of water. Spacing the shakes out throughout the day. Getting the headaches. I'm having those bullion powders and that's it. Nothing else. So, I should see results at some point. It just isn't going to be today. Simple as that. So, it's Sunday. The weather is absolutely gorgeous here in South Wales. Let me show you some of the views I've got up here. Look at this. Absolutely amazing. Stunning views up here. So we keep horses, well I don't, my wife and daughter do, and every now and again they rope me into coming up to help out. Secretly I don't mind, I quite like getting outside. There's nothing worse than being cooped up inside as a cooped up inside watching YouTube, right? No, because I've got internet on my phone so I can do that outside. But yeah, she's just my wife's just checking on the horses now, and then we're going to go and take Teddy. Teddy's our German Shepherd dog. He's a black one. I'll show you a picture of him in a minute. And then we're going to go with some mantrailing. Now, I'm not doing any of the running. I said this yesterday. I'm on plan, so I'm not exercising. I'm not risking my progress by getting injured or something daft like that. So I ain't doing it. I'm on 800 calories a day. That's it. So I drink water. I drive my wife there. I drive her crazy. But I'm also going to learn the techniques that they're doing as well at the same time, just without the running bit. So I'm going to keep this nice and short for now, and I'm going to check back in later. So until later, take care, guys. Oh, look it. Bit of mantrailing today, Teddy Woo. Teddy! He's excited. Wave to the camera. And hello again for the final time today. It's about 2:30 on Sunday now. what you've just seen there is a little snippet from our man training session. That's Teddy's second ever time looking for a human scent. What an awesome 4 hours we've done today doing that. The dogs really appreciate it. They love having a job, you see. But more importantly, it's getting us out the house, and we're enjoying it as a family, and it's just a nice way to spend the day, you know, on a Sunday. So, bit of man trailing. Check it out, guys. I don't know if it's just a South Wales thing. If anyone else knows about man trailing, let us know. I've got friends that live over in Milton Keynes and they've never heard of it, and they'd love to get involved. It's an awesome idea. Awesome idea. Anyway, you haven't come to this video to watch a bit of man trailing. You want to know more about my Exante plan and how I'm getting on with it, right? Well, the honest answer is, it's going absolutely amazing. I'm feeling so energetic. I promised I wouldn't do any running when I went to this man trailing, but I just felt so good, you know? So I did have a bit of a jog, to be honest, with the dog. I know I shouldn't, but it's hard to enjoy the weather the way it's gorgeous weather today, you know? It's just hard to turn it down, but it was only a jog. I didn't overexert myself, and I've topped up on the water as well, and I've had a bit of bullion powder now when I'm back, because I just need to replace those electrolytes. Look at this t-shirt up. This t-shirt, yeah, it's a polo shirt. I don't often wear polo shirts because I find the ones I bought, they were quite, all right, I haven't lost that much weight, but they were quite tight in certain areas. But you know what? It's just hanging off me at the moment, which is awesome. So I know I'm losing weight. I know at the start of this video I talked about being amused that I put a weight on. All right, truthfully, I'm not amused, but bemused is better. It's better to say, you know, I would have loved to have seen that loss today on the scales, but genuinely, I'm not that bothered. Just it just would have been nice to round off the week. But Monday is my proper weighing day, so hey, anything can happen overnight, can't it? So, thoughts for today. It's clear that energy is at an all-time high. No headaches at all today, which is awesome as well. Plenty of water. I've probably drunk about... probably not drunk as much as I should have, actually. What have I drunk? So I've got a 1 litre bottle. I'll just keep refilling it. And I do lose count sometimes. I think this is probably my fifth bottle. And I'm about two-thirds of the way through that one. So 5 litres. Well, just shy of 5 litres today so far. And I've still got a long way to go. But, you know, I'm just so thirsty all the time. I think this is the ketosis. Just, I feel so dry. So I'm just going to keep topping it up. I'm pleased to say that the pear drops taste is dissipating quite nicely now. Although sometimes I forget it's there, actually, which is really nice. But there'll be times when I think, ooh, am I still in ketosis? Because I can't taste pear drops. But it's not uncommon for people to sort of still be in ketosis after the fact that the taste is gone. They just get, you know, the body just adapts and gets used to the acetone, I guess. So energy levels are good. Shakes wise today, I've had 2 shakes. Started off with a vanilla shake, and then I've had a strawberry shake as my second one. Third one, I'm going to go with probably the cookies and cream, and then tonight I'm going to finish off with the white chocolate and raspberry, which is my favourite. Looking to space these out again today, although I pre-made one and took it in the car last night when I was going out delivering pizzas. And because it sat there for so long, it was weird. It's like it was full of lumps again. So I don't know if it was like starting to settle too much or something. I don't know. So tonight I'm going to put water in the shaker and just take the pouch with me. And then when I'm ready, I'm going to mix it all together then. Risk all the lumps not being in it. Sorry. Remove the risk of the lumps in it then. Because I don't have lumps in my drinks normally, otherwise. Yeah, so it's Sunday, delivering pizzas tonight, 5:30 till about 11. Shifts for next week are out as well, so I'm doing Monday night off, and I'm doing Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But I'm also working my normal full-time job in the day, so Monday to Friday in my normal job as well. So 7 days a week, but I'm doing near on 60 odd hours this week in total. So I've got a busy week ahead of me. So again, short videos again today. Hope you're enjoying them so far. I've spoken to quite a few people now, and thank you, by the way, for those of you who have subscribed so far. I didn't set this channel up for subscribers, if you understand what I mean. I didn't do it for any of that, but it's nice to know that people are watching, so I'm not doing this just for me anymore. I am doing it for people who are interested. So thank you. And if anyone else is picking up these videos, why not subscribe, you know? And I am looking to put these up daily, so you can keep an eye on my progress, and if you can follow along with that, then even better, you know. Love the comments that people are making as well. Really, really supportive. And where I can, I'll answer to each and every comment. And that's both in the YouTube videos and in the Facebook page for the Exante group, which is awesome. Cool. So that's it for the rest of the day. I'm going to chill out now for an hour. Smash the rest of this bottle of water. Go and grab a shower, and then I'm going to head out and deliver some pizzas, pretty much. Awesome. Right, I'll catch you guys on Monday. Monday is tomorrow, and that is my official weigh-in. I don't care if it's up or down tomorrow. I will be posting my results. Just so you know, I'm also keeping a spreadsheet where I'm tracking all my data, so I'll be able to chart my progress. So we'll see. So I'm looking to track my body fat percentage, my BMI, my waist sizes, and my weight. Do you think I should be tracking other things like maybe leg size, arm size? I don't know. Maybe it's gone a bit too far, but certainly waist size, my BMI, and my weight. They're the top three really that I'm gonna keep an eye on. So I will be sharing that stuff with you guys tomorrow. Wish me luck. Hopefully the whoosh effect is going to kick in tomorrow, and I'm going to wake up in the morning bright and early and stand on that scales, and I'm going to admit a loss, hopefully. If not, like I said, I know I'm losing, so that's cool. Right, take care guys, enjoy the rest of your day, bye.